We finished our 4th of July meal. Got burgers, hot dogs.
It's a very hot 4th of July, I will say that.
Just finished filming a scene here with a bunch of these guys that they literally look all dead. There's a few velociraptors in there, choppers. I absolutely love this vehicle I made. It took a while to paint, and ants are climbing my foot right now. Almost sunset time. Me and the fam are getting ready because we're gonna go for the fireworks, so. Bright as hell out right now. Fireworks go off in about 2 hours. And look how packed the traffic is down there. That's a ship right there. Fires are worse. There's a few hits here and there right now before the big ones go off. Look how dark it's gotten here. Can't really see it. Can't really see it because all the light went out. But it's been amounting to a pretty big amount. Pretty big amount. Project Loop lights. This is how chaotic it gets around here.
Seriously, it does.
Especially on this kind of day. This bike's literally trying to run over me right now. Probably around a few couple thousand here. I don't know how many exactly. I'm guessing 8 to 10 thousand. A lot of people, I know that. It's really rare seeing the streets close off like this. I remember last time I was here, Hurricane Irma hit.